Oh, sorry, sorry, friendly.
Bad man here.
Elephant man.
Oh, Sharpie, good to see you.
And get off.
Through.
I'm going to get Ollie.
Friendly red seal.
In a few minute points, in about 20, 30 minutes, which I think you've actually won already. Which is the same game, but with a twist. Okay. Right, gents. How are you doing now? You okay?
Yeah.
Quick pause. I'm guessing you must be all right still.
How are you?
Thank you. Not possible, by the way.
Not thrown up in 45 minutes.
That's good.
Okay.
We've got a few options available to us. The plan at the moment is that what we're going to do next is we're going to do what's called Colin Wars. Which some of you remember from last time we played. Colin Wars is an urban game, so if you have to stay here in the urban for a bit longer, that's great. We can go to the woodland. We were planning on doing it earlier in the day already, but because we've got it, it's quite overgrown, we thought we'd leave it because it was a bit cooler, so you're not going to get wiped out trying to climb through all the undergrowth, so all the nest holes and shit. So we will still play there if you want to, unless you don't want to, in which case we'll just skip it. So you tell me later on. But for now, are you happy to play another game here?
Yeah.
No one's aching to win the woodland game.
Not really, no.
Okay, brilliant. Right, next game then. Forum Wars.
Yeah.
You may or may not want to have a quick break and go back to get more
kicking. I'll tell you how you can do it. But you'll see why in a second. Forum Wars basically consists of there are three teams. We've got two teams of spammers. This is the forum. There's a third team, which is the mods. Now, the mods, as always, are hopelessly outnumbered by the spammers on both sides.